Welcome to Done. I'm David Stjernholm and you're listening to the weekly podcast from Stjernholm Consulting on how to create good structure, how to simplify and get more time at your disposal, personally and in your organization. Have you ever experienced losing the receipts you got during a business trip that you had to account for? That the notes you took during the conference just disappeared, or perhaps the business cards you received at the mingle party apparently were nowhere to be found? They have probably disappeared because you put them somewhere in order to be handled once back at the office, and now you can't recall exactly where this somewhere is. This doesn't need to happen again. Get yourself a portable inbox which you carry with you at all times, perhaps a sturdy plastic case. You put everything you have to deal with later when you're back at the office in this portable inbox. It may, for example, be receipts and tickets that need to be accounted for. It may be notes from a meeting that you have to type up. It may be business cards from different people that have to be added as a contact to the contact list, a hastily scribbled task to add to the to-do list, etc. When seated at your office desk, you just empty your inbox and take care of everything that you've accumulated so far. The point of it all is consistency. If you, when you stand there with a lunch receipt in hand, know exactly what to do with it, you'll never have to look for lost lunch receipts again, and you'll always be able to relax and feel rest assured that everything that has to be dealt with back at the office will be easy to find. You gain time, ease, and relaxation. Do like this. On your list of things to do when you've got spare time while shopping, write down to go to a stationery shop and pick up a durable plastic case that has an opening in one end so you easily can put down the receipts in it, preferably without having to take it out of your bag. Buy the plastic case. Put the plastic case in your bag and from now on put all your need back at the office materials in it. Does your portable inbox look different? Do you have another way of not losing receipts and other similar documents or notes? Email me at david@stjernholm.com. I am always eager to learn from others' experiences and will most likely share them with others. That is all for today. I wish you a productive and enjoyable week. Until next Monday, when we're back with a new edition of Done.